afternoon, Toastmasters. I'm Sheetal Vakchore. Today I'm going to present my first speech, which is Icebreaker. And I'm simply going to talk about the things that I am passionate about. Passion defines you. Passion drives you. Passion helps you select path that you otherwise not think about. Lot of people are passionate about few things. Me, on the other side, I'm passionate about a lot of things. And because of the time constraint today, I'm only going to talk about few things that came in my mind when I was preparing this presentation. I love to travel. I usually take 3 to 4 small vacations, either with my family or with my friends. Whenever I go out with my family, we pick places like beach and hiking and stuff. Since last few years, we have been going to Hawaii every year. We just love that place. I like Hawaii because it's not as humid as compared to other beach places. And the people over there are super friendly. One day I would like to move to Hawaii if I retire with enough money. I like to travel because it gives me chance to connect with my family, to connect with my friends, and more importantly, to connect with myself. And whenever I'm on vacation, I don't use my cell phone, and I try to stay away from social media as much as I can. I have a huge list of places that I would like to visit before I grow old, but I'm just waiting for my kids to grow up a little old, so that they can also see this beautiful world and enjoy it as much as I do. These pictures were taken in Kauai. It is my favorite place to go to. I just love that place. I also like working out. When I was a kid, my dad used to wake me up at 5 o'clock in the morning. As a kid, I hated that. Me and my dad, we used to go out for long runs. I still get up early in the morning, and I thank my dad every single day in my mind for creating that habit in me. It's just a gift. I have done CrossFit for almost 3 years. Right now, I'm doing Orange Theory, and I just love it. I have joined multiple running groups. I have done a lot of 5Ks, 10Ks, and I would like to do half marathon someday. I was also a certified yoga instructor at one point. And when I was doing my graduate studies, I used to teach undergrad students how to do yoga, how to meditate and stuff. And I enjoyed every bit of it. I love watching sports. I was born and brought up in India. I grew up watching cricket and tennis. I was a huge fan of Sachin Tendulkar and never missed his one-day cricket matches. When I moved to US, I started watching college football, and I was a huge fan of Vince Young. I used to go to UT to watch him play college football. But when he left the team, I lost my interest in college football and I started watching professional football. And I love watching Green Bay Packers game. I like Aaron Rodgers, he doesn't like. Listening to music, something that I cannot live without. if somebody asks you, tell me about one thing that you cannot survive, this is the thing. Whether I am in the lab debugging an issue, in the house cleaning, organizing, or outside running, I need that music. I'm not into any particular type of music, but I grew up listening to Indian music. So I mostly listen to Indian classical songs. And that is all. Thank you for listening to me. Thank you for this opportunity. Please provide me your feedback. Thank you.